Russian spec ops aren't known for being big talkers. But Kozak's got Russian in his blood. Figured I'd let him take a shot.
Как там погода в Екатеринбурге? Ты ведь не из Москвы. Цепных псов в доме не держат.
Волки расчет к тебе сейчас.
He's not talking because he's a grunt. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I know you're Kozak from
New York.
And I know they brought you in because your unit can't keep its men alive. How many is it now? 4? 5?
Nice sink. Saw a bunch of dead men in Georgia.
We're done here, Kozak.
What'd you get?
His tat. Some Russian folklore. About men who choose to become wolves. Tell DIA to start hunting references to Bodark.
Good job.
The Russian resistance is putting up a hell of a fight, and the resources you sent will go a long way. Unfortunately, the movement is still scattered and disorganized. DIA's identified a leader who could bring them together, General Alexei Duka. He's a career soldier, an impressive tactician, and a badass, and he might be the hero the loyalists need. Raven's Rock forces must know it because they pinned him in. We don't know the exact situation on the ground, but we know he needs a hand. Get in there and take the pressure off. If he can take it from there, I'd say he's the man for the job.
Hola, 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 amigos. Bienvenidos nuevamente a Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Y como siempre, no les voy a dar la lata. Martillo Valiente, 4:31 de la tarde, Asia, Rusia, Selo Dabukus, Kachar, Gresky, Gresia. Ay, lagazos, lagazos everywhere.
Airspace is real tight, situation's too fluid for sat. We're gonna pull our own recon
tengo?
On this one.
Vista magnética, genial.
The old fashioned way. Drones and sensors and shit. Drone might not be a
ay, ay,
ay! Sadly, they got artillery doing work. They're taking General Duka seriously. Well, maybe he is worth risking our asses for. Looks like two. Check that. There's three riflemen. To the right. Near the well. There's another hostile.
Clear him out. Add one hostile. On the right.
Second target. Target 3. Target 4. There's another one. Ahead of it, ready to fire.
On your call.
Standing by.
Smoke them.
Got eyes on another one. In that building. Two marked. Holding for your shot. There's one more. Check it. Ready. On your shot. Eyes on two more. 12 o'clock.
Ready.
Do it.
Target down.
There's another one. Right ahead of us. On you. Second target. There's another one on your shot. Ready to fire. Ready. Ready to fire.
standing by.
Fire. Kill confirmed.
Clear! There's high ground further on. Move up, let's get a look.
Aye.
Hunter, this is Overlord. We're scanning radio frequencies, and I think we've picked up a signal from General Duca. From the sound of it, he's scrambling down there.
Hunter copies, Overlord. We'll figure something out.
Vamos, vamos, vamos. Ojalá se pudiera caminar más rápido arrodillado.
Keep your eyes open. This place is packed with hostiles, and we're the ones doing the ambushing.
Roger that.
I'm not loving these odds.
Drone might even them up a little. Drones up. Hostiles up ahead. We'll have them in.
Two targets marked.
On your go.
On your shot. And he's number three. Fourth target.
Set to fire.
Son caleta.
Heavy contact. 12 o'clock.
Standing by.
Two. They're like machine gunners.
That's a kill. Moving.
Camo activated. Second target. That's three.
Almost.
Ready. On your shot.
Reloading. Two targets marked.
On your call. On you.
On your shot.
All right, we're good. Keep pushing. We should be close to a good vantage point.
I'm on. Parece que uno atrás que demora todo.
Top off. Swap ammo if you need to. We're gonna hold here a second.
Watch for threats.
Copy that.
Aquí se viene buena la cosa, creo yo.
Nice view. What are we looking at?
Looks like a field HQ.
Looks like a good place to start. Overlord, this is Hunter. We have eyes on a hostile field HQ. We're gonna move in, see what intel we can find.
Copy that, Hunter. Watch yourselves. This thing goes south. We're not gonna be able to pull you out.
Understood, Overlord. Hunter out.
Yeah. Almost. Almost.
All right. right, gentlemen. Let's go knock on some doors.
30's good.
Roger that.
Let's go, Ghost.
Activating camo.
Up here, you want to assault straight across? Looks like we can get down the bank if you don't mind getting dirty. A little more subtle.
Target is the building in the middle. I don't much care how we get there, as long as we get there.
We've got a hostile and a mounted MG here.
Where is he?
On the bridge.
Heads up, mounted MG. On the bridge. Careful, they're gonna spot you.
They've got a mounted gun set up here. In the build, second target.
Ready, on your shot. On your word.
On your shot.
Tercero.
Ready to fire.
Muy buena, muy buena. Vamos. Es un tanque, cierto.
Got eyes on another one. 3 o'clock. In the building, there.
Un lab AD.
On you. Eyes on 2 more. Dead ahead. On your go.
Ready.
On your word. There's 1 more. Straight ahead of us.
On your shot.
Do it. Smoked him.
Got another one here. Tar, 3 o'clock. There, in that tower.
On your go. There's another one. 12 o'clock.
Open fire.
Right in front of us. Do with an assault rifle.
Three more ahead of us.
Moving. Get back. They're about to spot you.
There's another hostile.
9 o'clock.
Contact dead! A rifleman! Target down!
Ni lo vi, Phil.
That's outside our AO.
Looks like they got General Duca ringed in by artillery. Positions are pretty close by.
We knock those out, it might give Duca the breathing room he needs. I want to check this building first, though. Might be more of them holed up in there.
Pero cubre, ¿qué? ¿Qué no se cubre? Y no se cubre. Destruyeron mientras estaba botando el suelo. No importa, no importa. Yo se los ablandé. ¿Por qué gritan clear si están tratando de entrar en piola?
Reinforcements are inbound from the west. They're gonna try and trap General Duca's men between them.
Overlord, you still got the General's combo frequency?
Affirmative, Hunter. What's the plan?
Tap us in. Kozak's gonna make contact.
Copy that, Hunter. Just do me a favor. Don't mention us by name, all right? Stand by.
Warn him about the attack and let him know we're gonna take care of that artillery.
Kozak, you're in.
General Duca, с запада приближаются вражеские силы. Мы идем уничтожить артиллерию. Мы сообщим, когда задача будет выполнена.
Кто это?
Союзники, господин генерал.
Как это узнать?
Узнаете через минуту. Конец связи.
Is he on board?
He will be as soon as we take care of that artillery.
Well, let's do it.
Ay, hablo ruso, que soy vaca. Oh, 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 ¿qué pasó? Ah, no, qué miedo.
Down, let him pass. We can't tangle with that. point, gentlemen. It's gonna get real hot.
That's two targets.
Hostiles, I see two. On you.
Hay más.
One hostile landing a fixed gun.
Hay más, de aquí los veo.
Calling for your shot.
Ay, caleta, son demasiados, no les cansaré hacerlo en un solo tiro de especial.
We've got three more hostiles to deal with. 12 o'clock. Hold for your shot.
On your shot.
Two.
Standing by.
Got eyes on another one. To the left. Right there by the shipping container. Say when.
On your shot. Drop them.
I spotted two more. On our left. Careful, they're looking your way. Add one hostile. Up on the roof.
Standing by. Ready.
Add one hostile. Light machine gunner.
Thank you.
Roger, get out on target.
tuyo. Ojalá. Me morí en 3. No, no me morí.
Y se acabó, ¿cierto? Y se acabó.
be in a few. Hunter out. Let's push. We'll cut through there. Stand by, Ghost. Take a knee, maintain security.
I'm sneaking through the graveyard, huh? Nice.
Kozak, let General Duca know he's clear.
Copy. Switching channels.
Генерал Дука, вражеская артиллерия уничтожена. Две огневые точки. Ваши люди должны быть в безопасности.
Да, меня доложили в Ивак. Мы нас пытаем. Где вы?
Мы уже отступили.
Не знаю. Ну, если вы отступаете, будьте осторожнее. Я уже патрулировал за взвода с точка в Рискеме, турья по яме возле периметра.
Спасибо за предупреждение. Удачи.
Вам так же. Той бой вы не бойли. Я ценю вашу помощь.
Вы наш герой, господин генерал. Не будем вам мешать. Конец связи. We're good to go.
Good. I can use a beer. I'll buy.
General Duca said hostiles might have teams prowling the perimeter. Keep your eyes open.
Roger that. Let's go home.
Así con la ventana loading. De antes, por favor, dime que no son los mismos de antes.
Cover! I'll suppress me!
torre. Por lo menos evité la muerte inmediata. Son los mismos de la otra vez, al parecer. Oh, no quiero recordar el capítulo 6. perdón. Espérate, y algo ahí. Qué linda la cuestión, justo cuando ya me estaba pudiendo relajar al fin.
There's another one. On the right.
Take him out.
Second target.
On you. Holding for your shot.
On your shot.
More of them. Three. Holding for your shot. You gotta get spotted, careful. They're pissed now. Found the body.
They're moving to cover! He's by the truck! Rifleman!
Me está...
lost one! Don't let him regroup! Gunner! Get the gunner!
I copy.
Moving! Drop the gunner!
Got contact straight ahead. It's a rifleman.
What are they doing?
Searching the area.
Ah, oh, but a graphic card.
I spotted two more.
Where are they?
3 o'clock. Got eyes on two more.
Mark two.
Marking target three. That's four targets.
Negative. On you.
There's another hostile. To our left. Up on the balcony.
Negative.
Target four.
¿Por qué me está dando negativo en 3?
You're gonna get spotted. Negative. That's a negatory.
Come on.
Ready when you are. On your word. He's down.
Well, all right, let's go!
Secure the right, they're trying to fly!
Copy.
They're moving!
Moving! Hold up! Hey, hey! Take cover! I got a pin! On your left! Tank! Can't put a dent in the armor! Anybody got the C4? Negative! Tank just took out the wall! Head for the jump! 12 o'clock! He's down! Watch the right, cut the flank!
Linda misión. Magnífica. Está complicado esto. Está complicadito.
Yo lo grabé.
No aguanto más esto. Por lo menos 100 de 100 valió la pena. Ya, muchas gracias por ver. Si les gustó, suscríbanse y síganos. Cuídense. Chau.